bad neighbors.
My crew says we've got two problems. Wizards on a tower roof doing who knows what, and the Fallen they've spooked.
So who do we fight?
Fallen first. They're using fuel cells to build an explosive countermeasure to the Hive. Sloppy stuff. It'll blow us all sky high.
Well, bye.
We've got their fuel cells. They won't be blowing up anything today. I see what they were doing. Volatile catenary percussion cap.
Good. Sending you coordinates to the Hive.
Right. Coordinates. Hive. If we tweak this and rejigger that, that should work.
What should work?
We'll call it a Hive disruptor. Let's go disrupt some Hive.
All right. I think I need whatever it is. Pretty sure my gun works just fine. What is here? I feel like I'm gonna get stuck in here. Um... wanted to use my whole clip there to do that. All intentional. No, I haven't done these ones before, so I'm just getting really lucky with my loadout. And I'm way over-leveled. Like, I'm five times over-leveled for this. It's, like, recommended 60, and... Three or four.
Which way, Sloan?
Up. You're looking for the top of a tower, the central platform.
Can I just go up through here? The pistons aren't moving. Thought I took care of that.
Eliminate the wizards, destroy their project, and stabilize this rig.
Really? Should I shoot it?
What was that? I could feel the shaking from here. What did you do?
Tell you later.
I
adds to the damage.
Minimal. Nothing your crews can't fix in a day or two. Really, it looks as good as new. More importantly, the resonator's gone.
I'll take your word for it.
Ooh, clear. So we can get out of these. Alright. That was bad neighbors. Next one is one of these two. All right, tune in for more.